Hey everybody, just wanted to make a quick little video about this little device I've been wanting to make for a while. This is a real rough prototype, and if anybody out there knows of anything already in production, please tell me in the comments, because I'm going to take this to the next level. Anyways, just a real quick overview. It's just a device to carry around in my tool bag to provide power to test strikes and whatnot when I'm out on service calls. So what I've got here are these three 9-volt batteries are in series, giving me 27 volts. Probably going to give me a lot more than that, maybe like 28, 29. And those three are in series. And then both of these together are paralleled. So just kind of upping my amperage there. All of those are going through this terminal block, which gets fused. And from the fuse out to a switch before it goes out to the device. And I paralleled these for the devices that have the quick disconnect. We can use this mofo. This guy 24, and then for the strikes that have their wires cut, I like this guy right here for quick disconnect. So I got all of that together in this Dottie box, and probably going to add a couple things like an LED. I'm probably going to add a toggle switch instead of this momentary one. That way, if I need to apply power for longer time periods than just a couple seconds, or if I'm wanting to do other things, then it'd be nice to have a toggle switch there to do the same thing. Also, what else? The other thing I wanted to do is put some type of magnet similar to like the Fluke meter magnet, or a friend suggested, you know, some magnet. Adhesive magnets on the back of this guy. I want to, you know, stick it to a door frame or something like that. That way it doesn't have to be on the ground or whatnot. But just wanted to share that. When I'm out in the field and I don't have access to the power supply and I want to test a strike to see if it's functional, I thought this would be nice just to just for testing purposes, or LKMs or whatnot. And then the other thing that I want to try to do is figure out a way to make it selectable between 12 or 24 volts DC. So thoughts, comments below would be much appreciated. And like I said, if anybody's seen any type of device like this already in production, please hit me up in the comments. Thanks for watching.